Hello children, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning to all. How are you? I hope all are fine at home. Now let's start our learning. Okay? Today is Friday. Today we will do book. आज Friday है ना? आज हम लोग क्या करते हैं? Book. Okay? In last Friday I have given you homework in activity book. Now open your book. Now this is your activity book. Open your page number 37. Okay, this was your homework na, this three. Now match the pattern. Okay, all of you have done the correct pattern. See, star, all of you have matched it. Now come to the next page, page number 39. See, ball. Okay, next is pineapple. Okay,
pineapple.
Now close your book, open your book, English handwriting book. Okay, now this is your English handwriting book. Open it, page number 22. Page number 22. Up to 21, all of you have completed. 21 तक सबने complete कर लिया है ना? अगर नहीं किया है तो कर लीजिएगा. Okay? Now come to the page number 22. H. What is this? This is small H. Okay? Now come to the pictures, which comes from H. What is this? This is hut. This is hut. What is this? This is horse. Horse means ghoda. Now what is this? This is hammer. Hammer means hathoda. Now what is this? This is hand. Okay, now see. Start writing. See, slowly you have to do. This is H. Okay, now come to the next. Okay, do it slowly. Now come to the next line. Again I am showing you. In copy I have shown you na how to write H. I think all of you know. See, H. Okay. Now H is your homework. Page number 22 and page number 23. Okay, two pages your homework, page number 22 and page number 23. Do it nicely. Handwriting must be good. Okay, now that's it for today. Bye-bye.